This video provides a short introduction to the intraday capacity allocation process, as detailed in the ENTSO-E Market Report 2024. While the day-ahead capacity allocation process is based on one pan-European auction with marginal pricing, the intraday capacity allocation process combines continuous trading with direct matching, complemented with three intraday auctions. In contrast to auctions, continuous trading matches bids and offers constantly and instantly, providing that a matching set of bids and offers is available, and if sufficient cross-zonal capacity is available. Trading in single intraday coupling begins shortly after the day-ahead market closes and takes place cross-zonal up to 1 hour before the physical delivery of electricity and within bidding zones up to real time. Orders entered by market participants in one country can be matched with orders submitted by market participants in other countries within the project's reach, as long as cross-zonal capacity is available. When offers are matched, the task of ensuring capacities are not violated is performed automatically by the XBID system. The NEMOs, in their role as central counterparties, notify the TSOs of the quantities of electricity to be transferred between bidding zones, settling transactions with market participants at a national level and with other central counterparties in respect of cross-border transfers. To give a brief overview of how the newly introduced intraday auctions, the so-called IDAs, work, they take place every day at three times, 1500 CET D-1, 2200 CET D-1, and 1000 CET D. 20 minutes before each intraday auction, continuous trading is temporarily stopped to avoid double allocation of cross-zonal capacity. The intraday auctions are organized as implicit auctions, where collected orders are matched and cross-zonal capacity is allocated simultaneously for different bidding zone borders by using euphemia, the same algorithm that is also used in the day-ahead market coupling. The intraday auctions consider all valid orders submitted and determine clearing prices for the relevant bidding zones based on matched orders. The final validated intraday auction results are published 20 minutes after the gate closure time. This is when the cross-border allocation and continuous trading reopens again. We hope this has provided a useful summary on the intraday capacity allocation process. Thank you for watching.